Breaking news tonight, a star Husker volleyball player is in trouble tonight for DUI.
19-year-old Harper Murray was pulled over early this morning near Vine and Antelope Valley Parkway. Police say her blood alcohol content was 0.169, which is double the legal limit. She was cited for DUI, minor in possession, reckless driving, obstructing a peace officer, and having a fake ID.